Did you touch it?
I need to do this.
What's wrong? It's not even orange. What's wrong with it? Adam?
What?
What's wrong with the oven?
What do you mean, what's wrong with the oven?
It's not on.
Huh?
Is it just a breaker or something?
The light won't turn on.
It's probably just like a breaker or a GFI.
Well, we'll figure that out because we need an oven or there's no Thanksgiving food.
Hazel, help me pull. Grab one end. You ready?
Pull it.
One, two, three, pull. Man, that was all you. Good job.
This oven is two and a half years old. It's brand new. It should not be having a problem.
It just broke and we had to buy it.
Did the display come on?
No.
No?
You immediately start thinking, like,
what
crap,
are we eating for,
like,
Thanksgiving?
Yeah, because this ruins everything for Thanksgiving.
How are we gonna do Thanksgiving dinner without an oven?
So, I mean, obviously the clock's ticking for Thanksgiving. I mean, we were able to get a repairman out to look at this oven, but the part that we need is gonna take like 3 weeks to come in. And so, I mean, desperate times call for desperate measures. I have an idea. I just don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it all happen in time. So, I'll give it a shot.
Girls, hey, y'all gotta hurry up and get ready for dance. Daddy's gotta take you today. Riley, can you see if all your sisters have their stuff on? Where's everybody at?
So who's all coming over, Blake?
Kenny, McKenna, Avery, and Olivia.
Okay, well, we can't use the stove since the stove is broke. So it's the day before Thanksgiving and the oven's still broken. Adam had a repair guy come look at it, but he has to order a part, and so that's not gonna get fixed before Thanksgiving.
All right, girls, y'all ready?
So whatever Adam's idea is for what we're gonna do for Thanksgiving food, he's keeping a secret, and it's kind of stressing me out because we have a family coming over and I don't know what we're eating. So I'm gonna just push forward and hopefully things work out.
All right, load up, girls. Get in your car seat and put a seatbelt on. Let's go.
All right, have fun. Be careful. Be safe.
So I have an option. I'm going to keep it a surprise until the day of Thanksgiving and just shock everybody with it.
I don't understand why you... I still don't get it. So, guys, why does Daddy need it this way?
Danielle will absolutely not let this go, so I'm gonna have to tell her.
Because
so
I want to know
she
why
will relinquish this whole table issue. So we're having a hibachi chef come, and he's gonna do a full-on, like, hibachi in our backyard.
I don't like sushi.
And he's doing chicken and steak.
Well, that's cool. Okay. So just tell me that.
Hibachi!
What is hibachi?
Hibachi is a Mexican place.
Mexican?
Yeah.
Hibachi is not Mexican.
All right, so hibachi Thanksgiving. Hibacho Thanksgiving.
So hibachi is like a Japanese style of cooking where you just cook on a big flat griddle. And, you know, something this short of notice, it's probably the best option because, I mean, who else is gonna be ordering hibachi on Thanksgiving?
Is there gonna be like a real fire?
There better be. That's why we're outside.
Okay. I hope you know what you're doing because if it doesn't go well, never hear the end of it. Girls, we're not using those chairs. That's not dinner chairs. I think y'all have helped enough. Y'all go away. Let me finish it.
Hi, Arthur.
You bringing the fun?
Yes, sir.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Turkey Day! Happy Turkey Day, but... What? What do you say but for?
Because our oven's broke.
What?
Then you cook a turkey without it?
Huh?
You cook a turkey
We're not having
it?
Turkey.
Adam wanted to take over cooking Thanksgiving dinner this year. And then, lo and behold, he show up and there ain't nothing here. There's no turkey, no dressing, and I already know the oven is broken. But this is our Thanksgiving dinner as a family. So it's not like it's feeding a couple of us. It's 16 of us trying to eat. Like, it's a disaster.
We came here to eat. So what are we eating?
That's gonna be outside.
So why? We're eating outside. Yeah, we're doing picnic.
Well, we haven't cooked anything yet. We'll start off with a little steak.
How though? Because y'all don't have an oven.
We don't need an oven. It's
not a very traditional Thanksgiving.
Y'all getting food. Y'all got food delivered.
That's exactly what they do.
That's smart.
Go show them outside.
Hibachi.
Oh, my God.
Whoa, nice setup.
Whoa. For Thanksgiving, Daddy surprised us when the hibachi was coming.
This is so cool, so nice.
All right, everybody ready?
Yeah!
Yes, hibachi!
That's gonna be awesome.
Don't try this at home, baby.
Yes, y'all used to always get scared by the fire.
When I'm close to the fire, I usually get scared a lot. It goes from this tiny to poof.
Ready! Let's go, baby. Nothing can go wrong here.
Whoa!
Can you
do
that?
No.
Yes! I want to hang out with this dude.
The hibachi chef was crazy.
That's not what he did.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Eat your turkey, girls.
Here we go.
Okay.
So the hibachi chef was completely over the top. His name was Yao, and wow is all I can say.
Wow, Yao.
I think this is better than a traditional Thanksgiving. Huh?
Pretty dang good.
I'm still thinking, how did you pull this off?
I might just unplug the oven again.
What's next?
Make magic!
I want the blue dog!
Oh, he does balloons too?
He does it all.
Dang, dude, you do it all.
I was surprised that the chef could make balloon animals. My balloon was a sword. I got a dog, but if I would build an animal, I would make a balloon sloth. Sloth. I said that.
What is this?
That's a rabbit.
This is one of those things that will kind of like trigger like one of those core memories, you know, in your kids. They'll always remember the hibachi night for Thanksgiving out by the pool.
Sucky, sucky!
Well, I'm not sleeping tonight.
Yeah! That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Everybody sing sucky kids!
Sucky kids! Sucky kids!
Little mama, you ready?
I've never done this before.
That's what all the girls said.
1, Mississippi! 2, Mississippi! 3, Mississippi! 4, Mississippi! All right, you ready?
What is that?
Sucky, sucky,
I love you.
Instead of like the typical Thanksgivings where you're constantly like just cooking in the kitchen and prepping and like serving, to be able to be out here, have someone cook us dinner, and just to be able to sit down and enjoy family and enjoy what we're thankful for, there's nothing better than that.
No.
We're gonna do what we're thankful for.
Okay, and you're gonna start?
I'm thankful for my dogs and cousins.
For my education. And my new friends.
I'm thankful for my dog and me and my family and my friends. I'm thankful for my class and my teacher. Uncle Dale.
Uncle Dale.
I'm thankful for my parents, God, my friends, and my cousins. And let go down.
That's what I'm talking about. I got two.
Oh, that was so sweet. Good job. I'm thankful for a lot, but I think I'm very fortunate to have the people in our life that can walk beside us, and, keep us grounded, and
grounded.
And I'm thankful for Mr. Saki King.
Buzz.
I'm thankful that he is going to be putting the kids to bed since he didn't have to cook tonight.
He's drunk.
Yeah. I'm thankful for just this family that we have, and what was a frustrating and inconvenient situation, we were able to turn it around and make it a night that we all just spent laughing and having fun. And, you know, we genuinely love each other and are happy to spend time with each other. And, you know, I'm so thankful for that.
You're gonna make Crystal cry.
No, I'm done.